I was doing a Twitter chat for my new movie, Palo Alto, and I had overslept a little bit, so I jumped out of bed and raced to the computer and was frantically doing this Twitter chat, and my boyfriend actually came out and took the picture because he was laughing that I was in my matching sushi pajamas with my hair a mess doing this Twitter chat. And I feel like everybody thinks when you're doing those that you're like glamorously sitting there, so I wanted to show that it's really just in your pajamas, last minute kind of tweeting, and those are my favorite pajamas. I love any kind of matching pajamas, and my mom got me those sushi ones for Christmas, so they're my favorite.